Since 2003, I'm associated with Adhyayan. I was quite fascinated with the idea of finding good practices in a school and also trying to find out areas in which we can improve. So I did the AQS in the year 2013, and I was quite happy to see there were quite a number of areas that we were doing exceedingly well and some of the areas that I needed to look into it. So since they suggested various means and methods by which I could change that, and I did change it since 2003, we're quite happy that we had moved forward. So hence, I like to share my experience being a leader who has changed the institution from a gold to platinum. I wanted to share my experience with the other schools. That's how I became an assessor. As an assessor, I have also learned how to assess an institution, how to collect evidences, which is very, very important. Collection of evidence, which I was not very sure about it. So now, after so many years being with Adhyayan, now I know exactly how to collect evidences, how to come to a conclusion and come to a judgment, and then help the other institutions to work on those. As far as the skills are concerned, it also helps me to work together, to work as a team, learn from one another, help the ones who are new as well as learn from the senior ones. And this is how I benefited a lot. And the same thing that I put into practice in my school, where we have a team which helps one another. The most challenging part as an assessor is giving you 100% to that program. Once you go there to be with the team, to be accommodating the others' views. But however, I think as well as a good team that around, we learn from one another and it becomes very easy to move forward. The last review was a first of that kind, which I actually was a part of, was a combined review, which is the school as well as the Adhyayan team together reviewed the team and came to a conclusion. Before that, I was in a different system altogether. I found this was quite interesting, whereby we could help the institution together to arrive at a decision rather than being judgmental. So be objective in looking at the institution. And Adhyayan has an ongoing program for assessor. So there's a lot of videos and website that helps us to go through and be updated with the program. And also, as and when we have this any school assessment, we normally come together and discuss prior. So therefore, you are aware of the process and program. So it's very good program, a process that they have put in place whereby the new people should be able to get in very easily. I strongly recommend that others also to be a part of this assessor program. It is not just because you get a chance to go to other schools, but also you need to learn from one another. So I therefore strongly recommend that people should be a part of this Adhyayan assessors program. My journey as an assessor has been very satisfying, very enriching, and I'm very happy to be a part of this assessors program. Thank you.
To know more about the program, write to us at info@adhyayan.asia or register an inquiry with us on our website www.adhyayan.asia. Also follow us on social media.